It looks like the garden took to the watering pretty well, but I did notice something. I only watered with 16 gallons yesterday, and I found a good 6 gallons drained out. That means only 10 gallons stayed inside the bed, in stark contrast to what we saw a couple weeks ago, where almost twice that much stayed in there. I figure there's just inconsistent areas inside the soil. Places where there's more root activity is probably sucking down more water. Places where there's less root activity, it's probably still pretty wet, and a lot of the water just drained right through when I watered it. Not a huge deal. Everything looks like it's doing all right, except for the areas where I'm still seeing some yellowing on those beans, which I think is probably due to watering. Just kind of have to see how it grows. I actually have some company coming tonight, and I'm going to hold the garden off until I harvest with them later. You'll still get to see it, but my outro is going to look a little weird because it's going to look exactly like this. Anyway, let's get to the harvest. Well, I'll bet the garden's looking a lot less green now than it is here. Don't worry though, I'm sure it'll come back soon. Same goes to you. See you next time.